Greg, you've talked about how the makeup was really instrumental in getting this movie made and off the ground. I wonder if you've had other opportunities, especially more recently, where the work of the makeup artist is taken very seriously and really has that sort of impact that a director and producer is really looking for.
I think it always is important. I mean, all going back to Dracula and Mrs. Doubtfire and all those films, I mean, if those makeups didn't work, the whole film wouldn't have worked. So this film was really important. The makeup worked, and it worked better than I ever thought it would, you know? So.
We're going to go down to 138 and then here to 112.
Hi, I'm here, Levin from Belgium for Telenet Playmore. When we talk about makeup and hairstyling, there's always a lot of talk about how long the actor was in the seat, like Christian Bale was for 4 hours every day. But how hard is that for you guys? You also do this every day, 4 hours.
Yeah. But, you know, we're professional. But sometimes we had to do them twice a day, take them completely out of that makeup and then put them in a different age, depending on the location. So it's hard, but, we're pretty good at really doing it as fast as possible and getting it done because the actor needs the time too, of course. So we work very quickly. And for us, the time flies by because we're concentrating the whole time, whereas the actor, you know, just has to kind of sit there. So
I'm going to wrap it up down front here to your right with 112.
Hi, this is Marietta Melrose from Bulgaria. Congratulations. I wanted to ask you, what was a challenge that you couldn't predict, but you discovered on set?
Can I answer that? I mean, all I can say is that we started out with Christian and we tried to do a really good job, but it still evolved as we went along. And Christian had a lot to do with it, and he wanted to be a little heavier still in the neck and not as much in the front. And I had to back the pieces off from his mouth because otherwise it get crinkles in it. So you just keep doing makeup tests and trying this, trying that.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.